This is Maine's total weather on a Monday evening. It's going to be another cold night with temperatures falling back into the lower 40s, even some upper 30s. Sky is clear, not expecting any rain out there. If anything, a little bit of patchy fog may develop, a little bit of extra moisture out there tonight compared to last night. Clouds off to our west. This is still about 36 hours away, so it's not until Wednesday that we'll see partly cloudy skies developing. Our next chance for showers coming in Wednesday night or Thursday. Get up tomorrow morning, a chill in the air once again. Kennebunk down to 42, close to 47 in Kittery. Portland down to 40. There may be some frost along the mid-coast and back through the lakes region, north and west. Get up into the mountains. Folks there, the growing season has already come to an end. So a cool start to Tuesday morning. A day very similar to today. Sunshine, morning, midday, and through the afternoon. Afternoon temperatures climb to 65. 8-day forecast. We're going to tack on about 10 degrees for Wednesday. So it, you know, feeling quite warm out there, mid to upper 70s. Now on Thursday, a chance for showers early, and then we'll get back into the sunshine here on Friday. Another chance for showers later on in the weekend.